Next is torsion, which we had already seen before. We had already seen the torsion of space curves. So here again we are seeing it as a simpler definition. So suppose that you are given a smooth curves equation as r of t is equal to f of t I plus g of t j plus h of t k. Then let f of t be taken as x, g of t as y and h of t as z. Then the torsion T is defined as tau is equal to the determinant of x dot y dot z dot, x double dot y double dot z double dot, x triple dot y triple dot z triple dot by modulus of v cross A the whole square if v cross A is not equal to 0. Now this x dot means it is the derivative of x, that is dx by dt, y dot is dy by dt, z dot is dz by dt, x double dot is d square x by dt square, while d square y by dt square, and z double dot is d square z by dt square, whereas x triple dot, y triple dot and z triple dot are the third derivatives of this respectively. So this is an easier form to find out tau. That is, find B, kappa and tau for the space curve r of t is equal to 3 cos t I plus 3 sin t j plus 4 t k. We know that to find B we have to know t and n, since B is equal to t cross n and t is the unit tangent vector defined as v by modulus of v, and n is the unit normal vector, it is defined as dt by dt by magnitude of dt by dt, whereas kappa we had just seen before, it is equal to the magnitude of v cross A by modulus of v cube, and tau is as defined here. So first of all we have to find the velocity. Velocity is defined as dr by dt. So if r is this one, we have the derivative as minus 3 sin t plus 3 cos t plus 4 k. So the modulus of v is equal to root of minus 3 square sin square t plus 3 square cos square t plus 4 square, that is root of 9 sin square t plus 9 cos square t plus 16, which is equal to root of 9 plus 16, since you know that sin square t plus cos square t is equal to 1. Therefore this is equal to root of 25 or is equal to 5. Therefore, T, which was defined as V by magnitude of V, is equal to minus 3 by 5 sin T I plus 3 by 5 cos T j plus 4 by 5 k. Therefore, to find N, you have to find dt by dt. It is equal to minus 3 by 5 cos T I minus 3 by 5 sin T j plus 0, since this is a constant. Therefore, its magnitude is equal to root of minus 3 by 5 square cos square t plus minus 3 by 5 square sin square t, which is equal to root of 3 by 5 the whole square, since cos square t plus sin square t is equal to 1, and it is equal to 3 by 5. By magnitude of dt by dt, you see that 3 by 5 is common in these three, so we can cancel them and you get minus cos t I minus sin t j as the unit normal. Therefore, B, which is defined as T cross N, is equal to the determinant of I, J, K. In the determinants second row, you put the components of the first vector, that is the components of T, which is minus 3 by 5 sin T plus 3 by 5 cos T and 4 by 5. In the third row, you put the components of the second vector, that is of N, and it is minus cos T minus sin T and 0. Therefore, this is equal to I into 3 by 5 cos t into 0. So, 0 minus of minus sin t into 4 by 4, 5. So, that is plus 4 by 5 sin t minus j into, again it is minus 3 by 5 sin t into 0, which is 0, minus of minus cos t into 4 by 5, that is plus 4 by 5 cos t plus k into, you can see the product is minus of minus, so 3 by 5 sin square t minus of minus 3 by 5 cos square t, which is equal to 4 by 5 sin t I minus 4 by 5 cos t j plus 3 by 5 k, since sin square t plus cos square t is equal to 1. So you have the binomial vector as this one. Next, to find kappa, you need acceleration. So for that, acceleration is dv by dt, which is equal to, you are differentiating this one again. So you have minus 3 cos ti minus 3 sin tj plus 0, since 4k is a constant. Therefore, v cross A is equal to the determinant of I, j, k, and you have the in the second row the components of the first vector, that is of v, and the components are minus 3 sin t, 3 cos t and 4, whereas as the third row you have the components of A. A's components are minus 3 cos t and minus 3 sin t and 0. Thus again, by calculating the determinant, you have I cap into 0 minus of minus 4 into 3, that is 12 sin t, minus j cap into, again you have 0, minus of minus 12 cos t, that is plus 12 cos t, plus k cap into minus 3 into minus 3, that is 9 sin square t, minus 3 into minus 3, again 9 cos square t. So which is equal to 12 sin t I minus 12 cos t j plus 9 k, since sin square t plus cos square t is equal to 1. Therefore, kappa as defined here is equal to magnitude of v cross A by magnitude of v the whole cube. Magnitude of v cross A from here is root of 12 square sin square t plus minus 12 square cos square t plus 9 square, which is equal to root of 12 square plus 9 square, again since sin square t plus cos square t is equal to 1, divided by the magnitude of v was 5, so here you have a 5 cube. Now, root of 12 square plus 9 square is root of 225 by 5 cube. 225 is the square of 15, so you have 15 by 5 cube, and thus cancelling the common terms, you have 3 by 25. So this is what the value of kappa is. Next is torsion. Torsion as defined earlier is the determinant of x dot, y dot, z dot, x double dot, y double dot, z double dot and x triple dot, y triple dot, z triple dot by magnitude of v cross A the whole square, where you know what is x dot, y dot, z dot and etc., x triple dot, y triple dot, z triple dot. So x, y and z are the components of r of t, and r of t was given as 3 cos t I plus 3 sin t j plus 4 t k. Therefore, x is equal to 3 cos t, y is equal to 3 sin t and z is equal to 4 t. Therefore, x dot, which is the first derivative of x, is minus 3 sin t, x double dot, which is the derivative of x dot, is minus 3 cos t, and x triple dot, which is the third derivative of x or the derivative of x double dot, is 3 sin t. Y was 3 sin t, so y dot is equal to 3 cos t, y double dot, which is this one's derivative, is minus 3 sin t, and y triple dot, again the derivative of y double dot, is minus 3 cos t. Z was equal to 4t, therefore z dot, which is the derivative of z, is 4, z double dot and z triple dot will be 0, since z dot is a constant. Therefore, substituting in the definition, you have tau is equal to the determinant of minus 3 sin t, 3 cos t, 4, minus 3 cos t, minus 3 sin t, 0, and 3 sin t, minus 3 cos t, 0, by, you know, v cross A is equal to 12 sin t I minus 12 cos t j plus 9 k. Therefore, its magnitude was seen already, it is root of 12 square plus 9 square. Therefore, this will be root of 12 square plus 9 square, the whole square, since you have a square here. Calculating the determinant, you have, this is equal to minus 3 sin t into 0 minus 0, minus 3 cos t into 0 minus 0, plus 4 into, you have minus 3 into 3, that is 9 cos square t, minus of minus 3 into 3, that is 9 sin square t, again whole divided by 12 square plus 9 square. So these two terms become 0, and you have 4 into 9 into cos square t plus sin square t, again which is 1, therefore you have 36 by 225. Cancelling the common term, that is 9, you have, this is equal to 4 by 25. Therefore, tau or torsion is equal to 4 by 25.